Alrighty, welcome back. We are up to part 43 of my playthrough of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. It's nice and early in the morning here, and we are just going to continue on with the Isle of Skye questline. I don't think it'll be very long, but probably about the same time, or same amount of time as one of the Alliance quests. And I know I've only got two Alliance quests to go, but I just need a bit of a break from doing them. So we're just going to jump straight into it. Last time we met Cassandra from Assassin's Creed Odyssey in a graveyard. I'm not really sure of the time difference between Valhalla and Odyssey, but I loved Odyssey. I loved Origins. So I'm really excited to see this little cameo. So let's just see where it goes. Where's the curse symbol? Whoa, what? That's cool as shit. There's some top there.
Here. You're quite strong.
You should know. I had you cornered in that fight just moments ago.
And an even stronger ego to match. Not surprising.
Well. That a lesson?
What an
That's
interesting
cool.
Church. In all my travels, I've never seen one quite like this.
Are you here to see the sights, or get rid of this fog?
I have to take in what I can. It's not as if I plan to stay long.
I'm gonna do a little bit more of an extensive explore. Just so we can. So that's what we're meant to be. It's not behind here. What the fuck? Ah, no, nice. That's cool. Whose tomb is this? Excuse me. Why do we need that? But we need that for this. Except that I got skills, brother. Wrong skill.
Whoa, damn, all magic.
Look, curse is fading. It'll be much easier to find the artifact now. Glad I'll let you tag along to help.
I did most of the work. You're getting on my nerves, you know.
These close quarters probably aren't helping. Let's find a way out.
Bulls, fools, men, zombie men.
Hang on, Elgi scum.
They're crazed for lack of sleep. Just like the men I saw tearing one another apart.
Better take them out before they take us down.
Cold, but I agree.
Wrong God's land! We will curse you of it!
It really seems like he's addressing us. It really seemed like someone was talking directly to you in the fight.
The artifact I'm seeking does cause strange things to occur. But I should track it more easily now that the fog is gone.
As if a foreigner could search these hills.
Ready to commit to being my guide?
I didn't say that. If I'm going to help, I need more information, like what exactly is this artifact you're seeking.
The less you know about it, the better.
The better for you, you mean? You want me to trust you, no?
The artifact is an object of great power, left here by old gods. Left on this island, it could wreak havoc on the world.
Why aren't we under whatever spell or curse this artifact seems to have placed over everyone else?
It is difficult to explain, but artifacts like this can affect people differently. Many are corrupted by them. Perhaps we are of a similar strength. But even if we're not having nightmares, we should still be wary of its power.
If this artifact is ancient and was left here who knows how long ago, why is it suddenly causing problems now?
Loki got bored? So serious. Truthfully, I'm not sure. These artifacts can be activated. Maybe someone tampered with it. After all, many are drawn to its powers. It tempts them.
How exactly are you planning to track it down?
Leave that to me. Finding these artifacts has been my calling for some time now. I've developed a knack for tracking them down. With the aura gone, it should be even easier to find.
Let's not waste time. What's our next move?
Now that this fog is gone, I should be able to better track the artifact's location. Before that, though, I'm going to take another look around the church. See what I can learn of these foreign lands. Meet me in Topta?
It'll take more than studying one church to become familiar with this island. But fine. We'll meet again soon.
Alright, here we go. So, we should walk around to this sync point before we head up and meet Cassandra. Skills to put in. Got the whole island viewed now. Let's go over to Cassandra. I'm getting away from land just because. Excuse my cough this morning. Yeah.
Cassandra is certainly odd. I wonder if I can trust her.
Took you long enough. I was beginning to think all this talk of gods and nightmares might have scared you off.
I said I would come. So, great artifact hunter. Did you track it down as easily as you said you would?
Not quite. But after studying this island, I found our next step. I'll lead you to it, if you're ready.
Hell yeah, let's go.
On to this next step. This shared expedition is starting to feel tedious.
Spoken as if finding an ancient artifact long hidden away was supposed to be simple.
I take it you've been hunting these artifacts for a long time now.
Yes, quite some time.
What led you to this?
Strangely enough, a vacation.
What is attacking us? It's ruining the dialogue.
Strangely enough, a vacation gone horribly wrong. Now it has become a destiny of sorts.
What exactly are we going to do with this artifact once we find it?
I will take it far away from this island for safekeeping. To a place where no one can maliciously wield its power.
Power? So it's a weapon of some kind?
In the wrong hands, it is. The kind of weapon that should never be used.
A weapon that shouldn't be used? That sounds like a sentiment spoken by someone too weak to wield its power.
It might sound... This is it. Somehow this stone formation will bring us closer to the artifact. I think it's a riddle of some kind.
Of course it is.
Being stone.
You're clearly an expert at playing with rocks. Get to solving it then.
There's no way it's as easy as just going up this first one, right? It's usually a tone that you can hear. What's this blade do? Oh, it's Cassandra. Shape. Makeshift shelf. This thing. Well, I'll explain to what happened when I hear the here's the rest of the puzzle.
That's it? There's nothing.
It looks like the Isle of Skye, but there are several markings on it. Could it? No, it couldn't be a map?
Well,
I didn't feel the need to state the obvious.
So, what are the markings?
There are several triangles, and one X, not too far from here.
What are we waiting for? X marks the spot.
So, do you just spend your days attacking strange women in graveyards, or do you have other duties?
I take care of my people. We have a settlement, Ravensthorpe.
That must be nice. I've traveled alone for what feels like a lifetime now.
You speak as if. How old are you exactly?
Older than you think. But everyone tells me I have a young face. That's a very pretty bird flying above you.
Her name is Sunan.
I had a bird once. A long time ago. An eagle named Icaros.
I prefer ravens. Eagles are too.
Godly?
Gaudy.
Thank you.
that.
You're quiet. Not thinking of throwing another axe at my head, are you?
No. I'm just not compelled to fill silence like you are.
Good. That fight took a lot out of me. Not sure I'm ready for a second.
You kept me on my toes as well.
Was that a compliment?
Oh. Sneaky little cave.
Nothing here.
Stand right here.
Why?
Can't you trust me? Or at least pretend to, so this goes faster?
Fine. How did you know?
Lots of practice. Another ambush! We must be drawn to the temple.
They're very persistent.
More fighting!
Dude.
Seen this before. We'll need shards, keys, to place on this pedestal. That should open.
No. We need to talk. Those people that attacked us, were they speaking your language?
I already told you. The artifact has made them go mad.
Cassandra!
Eivor, when are you going to see that I'm here to help?
No, you're lying. I'm sure of it.
Have I been anything but helpful to you since I got here?
In the first ambush, those men seemed to know you. Now they're speaking your language. You can't take me for such a fool.
There's a chance that my arrival on the Isle of Skye might be what activated the artifact's powers. But it's not certain. And even if it's true, that's all the more reason for me to remove it.
No! That's all the more reason for you to leave, so I can remove it myself. You've done enough. I can't trust you, Cassandra.
You have no idea what you'd be dealing with. You need my help.
I know what I must do from here. And if those men are after you, it'll be even easier for me to continue by myself.
Eivor, please! The powers of this artifact are unlike anything you've seen!
Nothing is too powerful for me. Besides, I'm sure I'll make better use of this weapon than you.
God, fine! I've had enough of you anyway. You're impossible! You're too brash, Eivor. And it will undo you!
I still need to find all the shards before I can open the door. Better get going.
I wonder if you'd chosen, like, a more tactful conversation, if Cassandra would stick around, or if you're always sort of, like, destined to not have her with you for the rest of the quest. Like, I get it, but it'd be cool to just, like, hang out. Alright, well, this has become a fetch quest. closest one is not terribly far away. But what is the bet? They're all going to be bandit camps or, you know, teeny tiny little sieges? It's going to take some time.
This area is off limits. What see you, friend?
Many opals here. Where's the... Nothing. All these lads possessed, though. Set up a wall for sure. If I thought it was gold at those. Down underground then. Yeah. control stone, shockingly, not the answer. A bit further up. I see a mining entrance here somewhere, right? Like, walk past it like 6 dozen times. Where are you? You are under like the. There's peace.
This must be one of the shards that needs a place on the pedestal.
All right, to the next place.
Survey the area, Sunan.
That's probably the next closest one.
Through the waves.
To fight.
Are we thinking there's going to be a curse here? Perhaps a Roman artifact? I think it's going to be a curse. Fairly good. I have the explosives full. Get that scroll on here. I'm a sucker for collecting things. What's down there? Get in the hole. I haven't done any of the tremor boards yet. Where's the next closest? Right at the bottom of the island. Cool, cool. Well, we can at least get halfway there. We got half travel. One, right?
Silly.
Huh?
time. Hey, hey, hey! Bruh! You pay for that. He is dead and has only one eye. An apt descriptor. What? You have the key. Sorry, Macbeth. Why don't you just drink poison? Idiot. Spear of Leonidas, that's fucking sick. Alright, I'm just noticing the time. We are going to have to cut this short. But we'll grab this last piece. Yeah. Just... No way, it's like down in the deep, right? Little barrel rolling down in the deep. Also, not seeing me a marker. This is quite grim. I missed something here. We've usually had the little pulsing teal bit. Seems to the mark was going to go downstairs. Where it's gotta be. I'm very confused right now, folks. Is it in the water? It must be in the water. This area is not like the other areas. It's nice and murky. I think I'm in the wrong area, but why have the glowy jelly? How many times did I swim past this? My god. Okay, I actually never went to that portion. That's fine. Okay, we are gonna leave it here for today. Bit of a slightly longer one than usual, but this quest has really pulled me in, so we'll pick this up again really, really soon, I promise, so that we can get to the end of this and see what the secret is. Until then, if you like this kind of content, we've got plenty of it on the channel. There's another 42 other videos of Assassin's Creed Valhalla to watch. We've got Cyberpunk 2077 playthrough. We've got a God of War Valhalla, we've got a God of War playthrough, we've got a Stray playthrough. That's all on the channel. You can find all the links in the description down below. Like, subscribe, comment, get that engagement going. Other than that, enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy the rest of your night, enjoy gaming. We'll catch you on the next one.